Inside the NHL Situation Room, presented by Samsung.
Stepping up is Klingberg to get it. John Klingberg's far circle with a shot. Didn't miss by much. Sceviour with a chance at the goal post. Comes out on the far side for Klingberg.
I think that puck might have gone in.
The horn goes with 6:55.
The hard back of the net, the white portion of it. Colton Sceviour spanks it.
Yeah, it might have hit the camera.
Yeah.
Like I said, he would have really liked to see that one go in, and it does go in. Yeah, that's going to be a goal.
After we do the puck, they cross the line completely. We have a good goal at a 7:30.